there's professional tension. They may not agree on every player that's put forward, then that's fair enough. They need to engage in robust discussion. They need to be transparent, but eventually they'll either land on the same page or they won't with respect to a particular player. And if they do or they don't, they move on. They respect the other person's decision.
Is there going to be a tipping point where one has to go?
No, not at all. I don't foresee that whatsoever.